That's what I want to know.
Thank you.
Tim Sandifer, T-I-M-S-A-N-D-I-F-E-R.
Okay, hold on.
Okay.
Well, I was just going to say, try to kind of look at me.
Okay, we'll try it again then.
Okay, Tim, go ahead.
Okay. My name is Tim Sandifer, it's T-I-M-S-A-N-D-I-F-E-R. With, go ahead.
With
Anaheim Fire, Battalion Chief.
Okay.
Okay. Approximately 22:30 hours tonight, 10:30 p.m. Units from Anaheim Fire and Orange City Fire were called to the intersection of State College and Ball Road in Central Anaheim for a report of a traffic accident and a resultant confined space rescue. Upon arrival, our engine company found a single victim at the bottom of approximately 20-foot hole. The victim had been performing some shoring work in preparation for some sewer reconstruction. Down at the bottom of the hole, he had fallen approximately 20 feet into the hole, and he was suffering from some musculoskeletal injuries, unable to extricate himself from the hole. Our engine company isolated the area, made appropriate notifications, and upon arrival from the Orange City and Anaheim City USAR teams, urban search and rescue teams, they set up a rescue plan along with Anaheim Fire and Rescue Hazmat Team for atmospheric monitoring. They entered the hole and had the patient completely out of the hole on his way to the hospital within an hour of the initial call out of the incident. At last report, the patient was suffering from some musculoskeletal injuries, the extent of which I'm not exactly sure. He was transported to the closest local trauma center for treatment. The driver of the car, from what I understand, is talking with Anaheim Police Department. I don't know. He was not injured in the incident, and he was dealing with the police officers were dealing with the other driver. As far as I know, Anaheim Police had him detained about a block from the scene. How he got there and what exactly his status is, I'm unsure. To be completely honest with you, I'm not exactly sure. Once we found out he wasn't an injury, our priority went directly to the rescue, and all of our efforts were pushed that in that direction.
Thank you very much.
Sure.
Yeah. You guys have anything?
Sure. Yeah. So it was a collaborative effort between the Orange City and Anaheim City Urban search and rescue teams, as I mentioned before, along with our Anaheim Hazmat Materials team for air monitoring. They set up what we would refer to as a high point system. With that high point system, they set up a basic mechanical advantage, 3-to-1 mechanical advantage system to be able to lift the injured person out of the hole in a stoked basket, because he was unable to get himself out of the hole himself. Again, from our initial call out to the extraction from the hole, it took approximately 55 minutes. There is some time in there with getting everyone on scene, developing that rescue plan, completing the proper atmospheric monitoring to ensure our own safety as rescuers entering that hole. Once that rescue plan was established and made between all the companies agreed upon, from the time the initial ropes began to set up to the time he's at, I would say it was somewhere between 25 and 30 minutes.